Starting with your feet directly under your hips and straight forward, step back with your right foot, dropping your knee to the ground, then step back with your left foot, dropping your knee to the ground. After doing both legs, do a squat jump, focusing on getting your hips back on the landing.